play you did in the meeting that was stage playing because you had your friend take a picture of a thing you marked. That was a mark. You knew you was going there Friday. You should have, because you had made a statement, because I was outside. And y'all talking about having a community relationship, and I was not invited to come in. I also offered to pay to get in. I stayed out there until everyone left. They locked the doors like I was a criminal. They walked around locking doors. Aaron ended up getting in the back. And you keep on saying build relationships. Y'all not really building relationships. You're mocking. Only thing you're doing is you want to just take a picture with me where you can put it on media saying that you build a relation. You have not built now relation with me. Because if you did, I wouldn't be here talking right now. So I got the demands that you asked for. And matter of fact, I made enough for all of y'all can get it. And also, that I want to also say that I'm going to calm down because I really had something else to say, but I'm going to say something else. All of the young people went to court today. They didn't have to go to court because you brought that to the city of Stockton. You know, you brought all the riot gears out. You keep saying you didn't bring them out, but you brought them out. Look at that around here, around the building. Around the building is full of polices. And then, if we're sore, violent people, why did you meet with us? Right? It was not no police on present then. These are the same people that you're willing to meet with, but you show this big old state like we're violent people. Right. We're part of Stockton. We're trying to make Stockton better as well. That's why we're putting information out there that changes need to start. You know what I mean? I've been out here 7 years. You think I want to be out here marching 7 years? I have kids. I have things to do. But I know what I believe in. I believe in justice, and I believe in to express my feelings and my facts to you. And here goes the man.
Thank you.
Victims of violent crimes.